I know you're looking forward to it. We are as well. Bobby Unser, three-time winner of the Indianapolis 500, is here too. Bobby, this is a race because of the different segments that require some tactical thinking.
Well, Paul, for example, last year there were three different segments in the Winston. Now, the first one, which was 75 laps.
EA Sports. It's in the game. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Great matchup of two teams, a great atmosphere. It's time for football. Well, the first week is in the books. Thanks for being here again today in week two. And we're just about ready to get this game started as the Dolphins square off against the Patriots. Let's go to midfield for the coin toss. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. Peterson is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Number 84, back to return.
He got all of that one. This one is handled by number 84. Number 84 returns this one to the 23. Well, John, clearly two of the best quarterbacks in the league in this one.
Yeah, especially when the offensive line can give them some time to set their feet and release. Both of these guys are accurate, and most of all, they're very, very bright.
What's the play? Hey, watch that screen. Let's go, boys. You gotta have it, D. Let's go.
Receives the handoff. Carrier is there on the stop at the 34-yard line.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good ones.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Come on.
Miami using three linebackers.
Let's go. Over to the right. Hut.
Throwing. It's going the other way. The 30. The 20. And he gets in there. Touchdown. The defense forces the turnover, gets it in for the touchdown.
Hut.
This is a good special teams play.
Peterson comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
The coach has to make sure his defense doesn't get too confident after that touchdown. Sometimes after a defensive score, they'll come back out and let the offense go right down the field and take the momentum back.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84,
sends it sailing.
Back to return.
from the one.
You know that the offense has their eyes set on tying this thing up here on this drive. We'll have to see what they're able to put together.
The Dolphins with a four-man front. Justice with a man in motion.
Danny, let's go. Be physical. Keep moving. Yes, oh!
I'm coming through, baby.
Hand off to the tailback. Stiff arm to the ground. Hansen is there on the stop. Buchanan
picks up some tough yards there.
Run the football. A good running game will really open up the pass.
Second and five. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Watch the snap now.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3. Justice sends a man in motion.
Hard and fast, baby. Here we go. I can do it, baby. Here we come.
Hand it off. Mitchell comes up to make the play at the 37-yard line.
Your running game should be able to pick up the yardage you need here.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Stop me here. Let's go.
19.
Only one man in the backfield.
Get it up.
It's showtime, baby.
Back it up, baby. Go make the play.
Looking for room. Number 55 brings him down, but they get enough to move the chains.
You got to be aware of everything going on out there. If you see a weakness, you got to attack it.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Black, hey, let's go.
Lucky.
Get my cut back.
Hey. Let's go, dude.
And with a counter play, Rucker is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line.
Tell your line to protect here. Tell your line to protect every play, not just here. You need to get some time back there and let someone get open.
Second and five. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go now. We're talking about Brian.
Miami comes out in their nickel package.
Let's go.
Throws it. Broken up. Jones was the intended receiver on that play. Hansen with the coverage.
You're going to have to throw this one. I know you need to find your...
Hut!
Everyone needs to stay focused here. Hold your blocks, run good routes, and make a good pass.
Ball
you need
on
to convert this.
Yard line.
Let's do our thing. Bring it up.
The Dolphins with a four-man
three
front.
Shoot. Hey, let's go one deep.
Hey, watch the screen.
Hut.
Throwing short. This one falls incomplete. Pass John, he rushed it.
Hut.
I don't think you have a choice. Punt the ball.
Number 13 will come in now to punt it away. Forrest sets up, waiting for the punt. And he chooses not to return this one.
You should stop him with this play.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we go.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line. New England goes with a four-man front. The rush is on. Throws this one away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it.
Heck, This is a good one to call.
It's second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Let's go. Do something.
Ross is the deep back.
Boy,
the motion man.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Dropping back. Pressure coming with the throw. Knocked away. They won the battle at the line of scrimmage and forced a bad throw.
Every quarterback needs a little time to look over the field. There we saw a defense who wasn't given any time at all.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Not here, not now. Watch him draw the screen.
Out of the shotgun. Looking left with a long pass.
The 40.
He has it.
The 30. The 20.
High stepping to the end zone. Touchdown, Miami.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him. Time to call a special teams play.
Set. Hut.
The point after is good. So following that touchdown, the score is 14-0 Dolphins. Peterson is just about ready to kick
Miami
this one away.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84.
Nice kick.
Back
plenty of distance.
Return.
This one is fielded
by number 84.
Got to execute out there. There's no second chances.
Ball on their own 22.
Will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
We're coming to red. One of us gonna make a play.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3.
Come on.
All right, here we go.
Play football. No more, fellas. Hold the line.
Hand off to the tailback. Runs over the 10. Rucker comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line.
If you don't like what you see with the defense, you can always audible into something else.
Second and 2.
Now we have word on the injured player. It's a leg problem, but it doesn't appear to be very serious.
Let's ride, man.
So we're going to take it.
Let's go now.
Keep the throttle down.
Tampa, let's go. Get some slack going.
This one is handed off. Mitchell is there on the stop at the 36.
You've got to execute out there. There's no second chances.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Watch in. We like a pack of wolves. It's on.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
Let's go now.
I'm coming through, baby.
Lucky.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
A little misdirection. Vaughn stops the play in the backfield.
Good job knifing in there to bring him down.
He brings a lot of things to the table. But the thing I like the most is how prepared he always is. I mean, he can run and he can tackle. And he watches so much tape that he actually anticipates what the offense is going to run before they call the play.
It's second down and a long way to go.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Miami lines up in a 4-3. Justice sends a man in motion.
Back it up, baby. All right, here we go. Stay posted now.
Run!
Kaufman is there on the stop at the 37-yard line.
Big passing down right here. This is what it's all about.
Third down and long coming up here.
On the 37-yard line.
We're talking about Brian.
You got to believe it. It's our game.
Here we go, baby.
Miami comes out in their nickel package.
From the start. Three bombs.
Not today.
Hut.
With the throw, the pass falls incomplete. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there. I don't think you have a choice. Punt the ball.
Forrest is the deep return man. From the 17. Pretty good return, and they stop him at the 29.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Ball on their own 29.
Start the drive at the 29.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Let's go. Here we come.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Gets the call. Maestrum comes up to make the play at the 34-yard line.
This defense might work.
Number 84 returns from being injured. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots with a four-man front. Rucker sends a man in motion.
Don't stop that motor.
Cross play to the left. Midfield. Vickers is there on the stop at the 43-yard line.
Give this one a shot.
On the play.
So they have first and 10 here. New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Let's go now.
Strong, two backers.
The Patriots come out in a 4-3. Tosses it out to the right. Black comes up to make the play at the 40-yard line.
Try this call here.
Second and 7.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Blue down, blue down. Stay at home. Play football. So we're going to take it. Let's go. Be
New England comes out in their nickel package.
Day, baby. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Dropping back. Pressure. Throwing it away. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Third down on the spot seven. They'll have to reach
ball
for a first
the
is the 33.
Safety right.
All right, now.
Safety. We're talking about Green.
Throwing. Jumps and makes the catch. Black takes him down Sapp before he can reception. Get the first. Sapp gets stopped short of the sticks on that play.
This is a good special teams play.
Peterson will have to get a lot of leg into this one. It's good. Great kick. They'll return this one. This one is handled by number 84. The Patriots need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 36-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Good shoot. Let's go. Here we go.
Buchanan, the lone setback.
Hey, watch the ball.
Go.
Will. Under 10.
Now that's big 10.
Black, 19. Keep it up.
They give it to the halfback. He's down at the 41-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
6-yard gain. Second and 4 coming up here.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Clear!
Let's go now.
Miami lines up in a 4-3.
Strong, two backers. Danny.
You gotta believe it, it's all right.
And with a counter play, number 55 is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line.
Nothing special here. Just get a first down.
Third down, less than a yard.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Come on, we know what's coming.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3. Receives the handoff. Carrier is there on the stop at the 49-yard line.
Get behind those big old linemen and let them do their work.
Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Defense, get ready. Don't stop.
Buchanan, the lone setback.
Turn it up now. We gotta have it, D. Will.
Come on. Get it off.
Run.
Hayward comes up to make the play.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game. Get some time in the pocket and be patient with it. Don't force it into coverage.
Second and 3. Ball on the 44-yard line.
All right, now.
Hey. What screen?
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
All day, baby. Come on.
Let's go, D.
Gives the ball off. They'll go with a play fake. With the pass, they'll bring him down at the 36. The blitz was coming, and he got rid of the ball very quickly.
You know, when it comes to making the right decision, this is the kind of guy you want out there under center.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Watch the snap now.
Will.
Not today.
Set. Black. 49.
Let's go. We're talking about Brian.
Hand off to the tailback. Kaufman is there on the stop at the 29.
A successful running attack requires good blocking up front to be effective.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Let's go. Stay at home.
Buchanan, the lone back.
Here we go.
What's the hard count?
All right, here we go.
Gets the call. Rucker comes up to make the play at the 29-yard line.
Nothing will keep the defense honest better than a good play-action fake.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
So we're going to take it.
Miami using 3 linebackers.
Watch the fake.
Hand it off to the back. Great fake.
Go with it.
Throwing it away.
Intentional grounding on the offense. Number 4.
Penalties are bad. Now, a smart coach would punt the ball here.
Number 13 is ready to punt this one away. Forrest will go back to accept this punt. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 23-yard line.
Call this defense here.
Dolphins will start the drive.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
They ain't got nothing.
No, one, one, one. You got to believe it.
New England comes out in a 4-3. Gets rid of it. So, second down upcoming.
A smart coach would call this play.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the
23 yard line. New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
We're coming to wreck.
We're turning it up.
All right now.
Hand it off. Key comes up to make the play at the 23.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Here is a third and long situation.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
We need a rush.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan.
Let's go. Be physical. Let's go. Let's go.
Nobody in the backfield and five receivers.
Let us dictate.
Big play now. Big play.
Gets rid of it. Almost intercepted.
The defense dug in their cleats and held their ground on that series of downs. This is a good special teams play.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. From the 27-yard line. After a short return, he's brought down at the 34-yard line.
Spread the ball around and make sure the defense knows that they have to cover every receiver.
Ball on their own 34.
First and 10.
What screen? Let's run.
The Dolphins come out in a nickel package.
Here we go, baby.
Throws it. The adjustment. He has it. Fawn is there on the stop at the 39-yard line.
The key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw it.
Ball on their own 39. After one quarter of play, the score is 17-0. Dolphins.
The score is the Dolphins, 17. The Patriots, nothing.
The team?
Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Second and 5. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Here I go!
I'm coming through, baby.
Check it out, baby. Let's go.
The Dolphins with a four-man front.
Will.
With the pass. Kaufman comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line.
Come on, show these guys some. Watch where there's movement up front. Look for the hole and send your man into the secondary.
Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Get some slack going. I can do it.
Miami goes with a four-man front. It off to the back. Rucker is there for the tackle at the 49-yard line.
Don't let those guys intimidate you. Get out there and run it down their throat.
Second down and 6 to go.
Second and 6. Ball on the 49-yard line.
What's the run?
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3.
Go! 28!
Stay post now. Play hard and fast, baby. Everything you got. All right, let's go.
Hands it off. This one will be spotted at the 45-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play.
Before you snap it here, see if you can make him jump. That'll give you a first down.
Looking for a third down conversion here. They have to get it to the 43. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down. The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
This is it, baby.
Watch a man.
The Patriots call a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining.
Your running game should be able to pick up the yard that you need here.
Looking for a third down conversion here. They have to get it to the 43.
Yard line.
Lucky. Now push the pile back, fellas. Here we go.
Only one man in the backfield.
They soft, man. No well.
Suck it up, baby.
Get on them here.
We got it.
Keep it off. Number 55 tackles him, and they won't get the first.
Run, 1 yard gain on the play.
Punt it away.
It's fourth down and just about a yard to go.
We like to practice wolves.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Well, they're not quite in field goal range, so they'll just keep the offense out there and try to convert on fourth down. Quarterback check. Brand pulls him down at the 43-yard line.
If you want to give the other team great opportunities, turn it over on downs. It pumps up the team and gives their offense some momentum.
This might be a good challenge by the coach.
The call on the field is questionable. They're going to review it, and this one might get reversed.
John, they're trying to determine exactly where they'll spot the ball.
I'll tell you what, unless they're seeing something that we're not seeing, I don't think they're going to overturn this one.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. The ball will be placed at the dead ball spot.
And the coach took a chance, knew he'd have to lose a timeout, but that's the way it goes.
That turned out to be a good call. Even though it was challenged and they lost, the only thing they lost in the end was a timeout. The gain would have been much greater had it gone the other way. This is a good one
the
to call.
Will start the drive.
New England
the
now shows blitz
line.
With all those
first
defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
Defense, get ready.
Hey, watch the screen.
Eight defenders in the box on this one. He gets the handoff on the delay. Slips the tackle. Parker comes up to make the play at the 46.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Ball on the 46-yard line. New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Let's go.
New England comes out in a 46. Hand it off. Setting up play action. Throwing it away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it.
Call this defense here.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
You can't stop me. All right, let's go. You got to believe it. It's RJ.
Frost, the lone back.
Hey. Keep it up.
Drops back. Throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. He had plenty on that pass, but it was off target.
He has to learn to take a little bit off it sometimes. You don't want to try and guide it in there or put it up for grabs, but you also need to give your guy a chance to catch the ball.
Third and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Watch in. Watch out.
New England comes out in their nickel package.
It's all about teamwork.
Dropping back. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Boom. Is there for the tackle at the 40-yard line. Forrest made the catch but was unable to get the first down.
A smart coach would call this one.
Fields will try to pin them inside the 10. There's a flag on the field, and it might have been offside.
Offside on the defense. Number 52, first
down. Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game. Call this defense here.
Ball on the 35-yard line. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line. Rucker using split back. Throwing. Suggs comes up to make the play. At the 25.
Give this one a shot. Is a first down.
Ball on the 25-yard line. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
Let's go. Be physical.
New England comes out in a 46. Closing in. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. He barely got that one off.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. What it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Blue down, blue down.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Fakes the handoff. He finds his man. This one will be spotted at the 10. He's over the century mark in yardage with that last reception.
You should stop him with this play.
They need 10 for a score. So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Hey, let's go.
They've had some big plays that have resulted in touchdowns, but this is their first time they've been inside the 20-yard line. He dives, touchdown.
They had everything working on that play. The line did a good job up front, the back picked the right hole, and the defense wasn't there to make the tackle. This is a good special teams play.
Peterson comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. So the short drive is capped off with a touchdown.
They did a good job of getting into the end zone. Sometimes when your team is in a shortened field situation, the offense comes out a little flat. That time, they came out with intensity.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
From the 3-yard line. And he broke through for a big return on that play.
They need about 7 more plays just like that one.
It's first and 10.
Knock him out.
Sit. Be the hammer, not the nail.
There I come. Let's go, D. Let's go. Come on. We like a pack of wolves.
To the left. Running with a lot of room in front. The 30. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 20-yard line.
You can't make any mistakes down here. So run the ball and just get it in there.
Regular.
Set.
Silver.
36.
Stay put.
They give it to the halfback. This one will be spotted at the 12. The tackle is his fifth of the game.
Your guys can smell the end zone. Give it to your back and let him finish this drive off.
12 yards needed to get into the end zone.
12-yard line.
Miami using 3 linebackers.
Hey, watch the ball.
Back handoff. Kaufman is there on the stop at the 10-yard line.
You need to play it a little safe here. Run the ball and pick up a few. You're almost there.
They need 10 for the touchdown.
stop. No, stop that motor.
Come on.
No, one.
Keep the throttle down.
Get it up.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
What's the hard count?
Hand it off to the back. Rucker is there for the tackle. Trying to find some room in the middle, but there was no place to go.
And I'll tell you what happened. The defense was coming with a lot of guys in a run blitz, and the hole that that play was supposed to go through was filled with defenders.
It's second and goal at the 11-yard line.
Let's go, let's go. Danny.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3.
Clear. Let's go, D.
Drops back. Rolls right. Throws on the move. He hits his receiver. Fawn comes up to make the play at the 1-yard line.
This is where you put it in the hands of your best playmakers.
It's third and goal at the 1.
Be strong up front.
Everything you got from the start, from the start.
Here we go.
Set.
Let's go.
Trying to sneak it. And they're in. Touchdown.
You better kick it here.
They'll get set for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. And they're able to capitalize on the great kick return that set them up in good field position. Number 13. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Lined up for the kickoff. Forrest back to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. This one is handled by Forrest.
They've got a big lead. But it's very early. So you got to think that they're going to continue to be aggressive, looking for the big play on offense.
Ball on their own 22. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. New England comes out in their nickel package. A little misdirection. Strong move. Shannon is there for the tackle at the 32.
Give this one a shot.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
You can't stop me. Under 10.
Nobody in the backfield and five receivers.
Hey. Get me going.
Gets the pass off. Goes up, makes the catch. Stratton comes up to make the play at the 45-yard line.
Call this defense here.
It's first and 10. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Bring it up. It's on. There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Dropping back the pass on first down with a deep throw to the right side. He's there for the catch. The 10. The receiver breaks free. Touchdown, Dolphins.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points. This is a good special teams play.
Set. Hey.
The point after is good. That touchdown now, John, puts them up by 3 scores, and we're not even at the half.
They're a scoring machine. The coaches are calling the right plays against the defense, and the players are executing perfectly.
Peterson will be kicking off.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
From the 1 yard line. The Patriots have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 20-yard line. Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch the snap now. All right, here we go.
Miami comes out in their nickel package.
They soft, man.
Get it started. Here we come. Get some sweat going. Come on.
Rolling out to his right. Gets the pass off. Lewis is there for the tackle. When you give him time, he'll find a receiver.
Yeah, and with this guy, he doesn't throw it behind him. He doesn't throw it over their head. He throws it where they're going. You got to be aware of everything going on out there. If you see a weakness, you got to attack it.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Here we go.
Deuce it.
The Dolphins with a four-man front.
Let's turn it up, D.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Throws on the run. This one will be spotted at the 46-yard line.
Use some motion to throw off the defense. Don't let them get too comfortable.
Yes, on.
We turn it up.
36.
Come on.
And with a counter play, they're going to spot this one at the 49-yard line. That's 3 tackles so far for him today.
All right, you're real close. Run the ball and get that first down.
Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Don't stop that motor. Stay at home.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down.
Everything you got. Run again.
28.
Knock him out.
Silver, 19.
Danny. Let's do our thing.
Hand it off. Rucker takes him down before he can get the first.
The carry, I don't think you have a choice. Punt the ball. Play.
Fourth down coming up, and they need about 2.
I can do it, baby. Here we go.
Ain't no
don't know why they're going for it here. You'd think they just punt.
Let's go now.
With the carry, play action.
Close.
Throwing on the run. And he makes the grab. The 30, the 20, the 10. He dives. Touchdown. So they take advantage of a weakness in the defense and convert on the long throw.
And the secondary obviously let that one get away. Because in the cover two, you just can't let the receivers get behind you if you're the safety. You always have to be deeper than the deepest.
Number 6 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye in the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
Number 13 is just about ready to kick this one away.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Forrest back to return.
Good distance. This one is fielded by Forrest. The defense gave up a touchdown the last time.
Heck, this is a good one to call.
So they have first and 10 here.
At the 21-yard line. First and 10.
All
all-go special. What's all-go special? Here we go.
New England stays in its base defense, even though the offense comes out with five receivers. Stratton comes up to make the play. That completion will give him 200 yards passing.
Try this play.
Ball on their own 44. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Let's go.
Stay both left.
Hey.
Come on.
Hey.
Watch the tackle.
Shannon is there for the tackle.
With the carry.
A smart coach can call this one.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Try this call here.
Two minutes to go.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Gets the call. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. They tried to find some room in the middle, but there was no place to go.
He brought some extra guys up on the run blitz. They got penetration, and they shut the play down.
Third and 11. Ball on the 43-yard line.
This too easy.
Here we go, D.
Dropping back, throwing. A little behind, but he has it. Boom! Makes the stop before the first down is reached. He makes the catch, but they tackle him right away, so they'll be looking at fourth down right now.
That's good defense. They didn't need to try anything fancy there. Just get him to the ground so he... Time to call the special teams play.
Fields comes into the game for the punt. Lane looks like he's ready for the return. Fair catch called for.
Be efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from you.
It's first and 10.
Everything you got.
The Dolphins come out in a dime package.
Day, baby, come on, it's on. Hut.
He tucks it away. Great fake. Gets rid of it. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
Watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Second and 10.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
The Dolphins come out in a dime package.
Let's run, man.
Watch each other back.
He's back. Hut.
Gives the ball off. They'll go with a play fake. Under pressure. Miami calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left.
No risks out there. You're in good position. So just run the ball.
Now at third and long after the sack.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
What you got for me?
Rush in.
Justice goes to work with an empty backfield.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Make them go short. We turning it up.
Watch the vertical. Watch the vertical.
Go little pass. Silver. 28.
Hey, let's go one deep.
I'm coming through.
Silver. 49.
There your lane.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Let's turn it up.
Dropping back. Throwing. He has his receiver with some running room. Carry. He's there on the stop.
That kind of thing always makes me shake my head. What was the guy thinking? A short pass reception like that will never get you the yardage you need to move past the first down marker.
Three plays, they lost yardage. Here comes the punter. He signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 35-yard line.
This is a good one to call.
The Dolphins will start the drive at the 35-yard line. First and 10.
Yes, on!
New England lines up in a 4-3. Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it, and he hits his target. Vickers is there
number
for the tackle at the 47-yard line.
The play,
this play might
a
work.
Down.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
They soft, man. You can't stop me.
New England comes out in a 46, dropping back to pass on first down. Leap to the wide receiver, Parker, comes up to make the play at the 43.
This is a good one to call.
Second and inches. Ball on the
43 yard line. New England crams the line of scrimmage with defenders. The Dolphins line up in a five-receiver set this time. Burns, he has it. Suggs is there for the tackle at the 18-yard line.
Boom. This defense will stop him for sure.
First and 10. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Here we come. Under 10, 10. Come on. One back.
The last time they were down here, they scored a touchdown. Gets rid of it. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
New England drops its safeties into deeper coverage to be more prepared for the long pass. With the carry, setting up play action, throws it. Elliott is there for the tackle. The Dolphins call a timeout. They have no timeouts left.
This is a good special teams play.
This will be a chip shot.
Lined up for the field goal.
The defense appeared to have jumped a little too soon.
Good.
The veteran kicks it through.
Offside on the defense. Number 52.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. And I'm sure they'll think a touchdown for their next one.
We're ready to begin.
Number 13. In to kick this one off.
New England will be kicking off to start the second half. Forrest back deep to return.
Booming kick downfield. This one is fielded by Forrest.
The most important thing to do now is to protect the football. You got a good lead, and you don't want to throw it away by making any costly mistakes.
Ball on their own 20.
At the 20-yard line. First and 10.
We got to have it, D. It's on. Regular.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3.
Defense, get ready. Here we go, baby.
Hands it off to the back. Boom. Comes up to make the play.
With the carry.
At the 28-yard line.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Knock him out! Let's go now.
New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders. The Patriots with a four-man front. He tucks it away. Suggs is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
He's a back. Let's go. Watch the snap down.
With the carry. Black is there on the stop.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Gain of 2. Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
One back. Let's go now.
The Dolphins line up in a bunch formation. Toss play to the right. Gibbons is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line.
A smart coach would call this play.
Third down and 3 coming up.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Alert! Fire, fire! Blue down, blue down.
Rucker out of the gun.
Keep the throttle down.
Here we go!
Hands it off to the fullback. Setting up play action. Throwing. He hits his receiver. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Miami.
He gets a great block right here to spring him for the touchdown. I'll tell you, he takes a defender right out of his shoes that time. This is a good special teams play.
Point after is good.
Now that's just the type of thing that you come to expect from these guys. They do a really good job scripting the plays that they're going to be running. And they do a great job of executing them when they run them.
Peterson will be kicking off.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
From the 2. Number 84 takes this one back to the 23.
Keep an eye on the safeties. Take advantage of the spots where the defense looks soft.
Hey, watch the ball.
They line up in the I formation.
Be the hammer, not the nail.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
All right, now.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Looking upfield. Lewis is there for the tackle. Buchanan is having an outstanding day with over 100 yards rushing. Ball on their own 28.
go, D.
Let's go.
Come on. Three, shoot.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3.
Let's go.
You got to believe it. It's our day. Pass, pass.
Screen.
On the move. The pass ball's incomplete.
They'll face a third down after failing to complete that pass.
You need a nice pickup here. Make sure he's deep enough before you throw it.
Third and five. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Get my cut back.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go, D.
The Dolphins with a four-man front.
Play football.
Let's go, boy.
Gets rid of it. And he hits his target. They'll spot this
Jones
one at the 38. He put the hit on him, and he now has seven
down
tackles.
Try not to get too predictable out there. Make sure you got a good mix of run and pass.
Ball first on their 10. Own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Do some, do some.
They've been very good rushing the ball on first down, but still trail.
Yeah, sometimes a strong running game doesn't always translate into scoring a lot of points.
This one will be spotted at the 47. He's put on a tackling clinic so far. He now has eight in the game.
You need to hurry up here. So complete this pass and then get out of bounds.
Second and one coming up.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
It's on. You gotta have it, D.
Alert.
Miami with six defensive backs. Gets rid of it, and he hits his target. Hanson is there on the stop at the 46-yard line.
Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Watch the fight. One back. Tampa. It's showtime, baby.
Miami comes out in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see me.
Not today.
Check it out,
dropping back the pass on first down. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Lewis comes
Jones
up to make the play at the 37.
Take what you can get on this pass play, but don't fight for extra yardage. You need to get out of bounds.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
We like a pack of wolves.
One of us gonna make a play.
Let's go, let's go.
Handed off to the fullback. Hanson is there for the tackle at the 29-yard line.
Keep an eye on the safeties. Take advantage of the spots where the defense looks soft.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Come on. Get me going.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
Let's run, man.
Give it to the halfback. Lewis is there on the stop at the 26-yard line.
Take what you can get on this pass play, but don't fight for extra yardage. You need to get out of bounds.
And this is the ninth play of this drive.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Ain't no fence.
All on us, y'all. Safety right.
Hut.
Pressure coming.
Three.
There he goes. A lot of space in front of him. And he slips out of bounds at the 18.
All right, you made it this far. Now pound the ball into the end zone.
What screen?
Stay backside.
Let's go, D.
Bring it up. Set. Bring it up.
Danny, Danny, Danny. Here we go, baby. Keep it up.
Hot.
On the call. It's a fumble. The lineman scoops it up. They got that one back.
All right, smell the end zone and get the ball in there.
Seven yards to go for the touchdown.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Check it.
The last time they had the ball inside the 20, they fumbled it.
Let's go now.
Get it up.
With a counterplay. Number 55 is there for the tackle at the 7-yard line.
Now you're getting close. Run this play and get it even closer.
Second and goal at the 7.
Watch each other back. Don't make a play.
The Dolphins with a four-man front.
Clear! Hot! Screen pass! Screen pass!
Pressure. Sends this pass out of play. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
You need a nice pickup here. Make sure he's deep enough before you throw it.
They need 7 yards for a touchdown.
Ball on the 7 yard line.
Play two quarters.
Let's go. Nothing.
Miami comes out on a dime package.
Hold the look. Watch this.
On the ground. Fakes the handoff. Throws it to the end zone. Good call by the defense as they sent the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
Not much more than an extra point here. The field goal attempt is good. So the field goal caps off the first drive of the second half.
And this is just the way you want to come out in the third quarter.
Number 13 is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Back deep to return.
This one is taken by Forrest.
If they keep playing like they did in the first half, you can chalk up another win for this franchise.
So they have first and 10 here. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. They've been solid running the ball on first down, John.
Yeah, when you gain 5 yards or more, it sets you up in good second and third situations.
Throws it. Jumps up, and he has it. Black comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line.
This is a good one to call.
Second and four coming up here. New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Watch a man.
The Patriots come out with 8 guys in the box.
Let's go, baby. There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Let's go.
Gets rid of it. And he steps out of bounds at the 30-yard line. And it appears we'll have a few more looks at this one because the coach has called for a review. And as the official takes a look at the play, so will we.
And the issue here is that the official called him out of bounds. Now you have to look at not only did he get both feet in bounds, but did he have possession?
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. Completed pass, the player had control of the ball.
Well, after taking a long look at the replay, he didn't see anything to change the original call.
Yeah, and there's actually 2 things they lose with that. 1, they lose a timeout, and 2, they lose a challenge.
Let's go. Be physical. Play football. No more, fellas. Will.
Going to the air on first down. Throws it. He can't stay in bounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Sapp was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Here we go. From the start.
Out of the I formation. Here they come with the pass. The wide receiver has it. Stratton comes up to make the play at the 45.
The smart coach would call this play.
First and 10.
Ball on the 45.
New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders. New England using three linebackers.
Let's turn it up, D.
Turn it up now.
Blitz is coming. Gets rid of it. Nearly intercepted.
Number 86
was his intended target.
Carson
had the coverage on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Get me going. Here we go, baby. Let's go. Dynamite.
The Dolphins line up in a five-receiver set this time. Drops back. Throwing. He hits his receiver. Vickers is there for the tackle at the 46.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
It's third down and a yard. New England now crams
third
the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Let's run, man. They soft, man.
New England comes out in a 4-3. He tucks it away. Fakes the handoff. Gets the pass off. He's pushed out at the 41.
A smart coach would call this play.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
Here we go.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Come on.
With the throw, and it's complete.
The 30.
Suggs is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll. Come on.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Hit. Off to the back. Missed. Maestrom is there on the stop at the 10.
Boom. This defense will stop him for sure.
They need 10 for the touchdown.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
All right, now.
Three shoot.
They kicked a field goal the last time they were in the red zone.
What screen?
Down right.
There's a flag on the field, and it might have been offside. Touchdown, Miami.
Offside on the defense. Number 98, touchdown.
This is a good special teams play.
Peterson comes in for the extra point. The point after is good.
The offense kept taking and taking, and the defense kept giving and giving until they finally got the touchdown.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84.
Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the one. Just about ready for the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last drive. Ball on their own 21.
Go make a play.
They line up in the I formation.
All on us, y'all. Under 10, 10. Watch the man.
Hand it off to the back. Brandt is there for the tackle. Buchanan is showing no signs of slowing down as that gain puts him over 125 yards. Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Tampa, get it up.
All right, let's go.
Miami lines up with seven guys in the secondary. With the pass, incomplete. Means was the intended receiver on that play.
Need a good release on this pass. Keep this drive moving.
Third and five. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Here I come. Be careful.
Out of the shotgun.
Not today.
Drops back. Gets the pass off, swings it out to the left side, and he's pushed out of bounds at the 26.
Now, smart coach would punt the ball here.
Fourth and five coming up here.
Hey, let's go.
Watch the snap now. Here we go. Hold the left.
They'll take a chance here and go for it on fourth down.
Hey, score. Get some slack going.
Let's go now.
Looking for room. Fakes the handoff with the throw. And it's caught. Kaufman comes up to make the play.
Go with the ground attack. You got to take it to him.
Give it to the halfback. He lost it. The Dolphins pick it up. He was able to rip that one away from the ball carrier.
Try this call here.
Ball at midfield.
Ball.
Get it on. Here we come. We're talking about Brian.
He'll pass on first down. Throws it. This pass is incomplete. Right. Was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
This is a good one to call.
Second and 10.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line. The Patriots come out in a 4-3. Number 20 moves in motion. Crosses it out to the right. Keeps his feet moving. Boom. Comes up to make the play. At the 46.
The smart coach would call this one.
Convert on this third down. They have to get it to the 37. New England packs everyone up close to the line, maybe looking to blitz here. The Patriots come out in a dime package. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Dolphins ahead of the Patriots 48-17. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
This is a good one to call.
Convert on this third down, they have to get it to the 37. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots come out in a nickel pack, hands it off. Shannon is there on the stop at the 34.
The smart coach would call this one.
On the play.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Yeah, you see me. Let's go.
New England goes with a four-man front. Down.
Here I come.
They give it to the halfback. Black comes up to make the play at the 26.
Try this call here.
On the play.
Second and two.
Ball on the
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
They soft, man.
New England using three linebackers. Throws it, and it's complete. Vickers is there for the tackle at the 14-yard line.
Give this one a shot.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Solo!
Watch a man.
Only one man in the backfield. Boyd goes in motion.
Turn it up now.
Hits the toss to the left. Suggs comes up to make the play.
On the
at
carry,
the 3-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
They're 3 yards away from scoring.
On the 3-yard line.
Let's go. Hey, watch the ball.
Hey, watch that screen.
New England packs everyone in tight now, trying to defend against the touchdown.
Now, this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board. Time to call a special teams play.
Set. Hut.
The extra point attempt is good. The Dolphins continue to increase their lead.
Peterson
is just about ready to kick this
Miami
one away.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84.
He got all of that
back
one.
To return.
This one is taken
by number 84. It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one, but it's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
All day, baby. Come on. Lucky. Bring it!
They Set. Line up in the I formation.
Here we go.
Hand it off to the back. Play action.
Pass.
And he's hit as he throws. Gets his hand on it.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
The counter. Let's go. We coming around.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
Keep it up.
Play football.
Hot.
With the throw, this one falls incomplete. Kaufman whacks him, causing the incompletion.
I'll tell you, there are plenty of guys in the league who take pride in making hits like that, especially when it causes an incompletion.
Third and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ain't no
thing.
Miami comes out with seven in the secondary. Drops back.
Pass.
On the run. And he makes the grab. Harrison is there on the stop at the 49.
Throw a little play action at him. That'll get those linebackers on their heels.
Let's run, man.
So we're going to take it.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll!
With the carry, they'll go with a play fake. Throwing, and he finds a wide-open fullback. Hayward comes up to make
Tillman
the play
makes the reception.
At the 41.
Be efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from you.
Second and one coming up.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
We gotta have it, D.
Miami with six defensive backs. With the pass, comes up with it, and he's down at the 35-yard line.
Remember to roll your quarterback out occasionally. Those big defensive linemen will get worn out chasing them around on the field.
Under 10.
Be careful.
Watch your eyes. Blue down.
He hands it off, fakes the handoff, rolls left, throwing.
They'll spot this one
at the 25.
On the
he
reception.
Found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game.
Don't try and throw this to the middle of field. Your guy will never have a chance to get out of bounds and stop the clock.
Second and inches.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
They soft, man. Keep moving.
Hey, let's go, 1D.
There we go, D.
Justice spreads them out, drops back. With the throw, and the catch is made. Number 55 is there on the stop at the 15-yard line.
All right, you made it this far. Now pound the ball into the end zone.
Hand it off to the back. They'll spot this one at the 10-yard line. And that tackle gives him three in the game.
You need to play it a little safe here. Run the ball and pick up a few. You're almost there.
And this is the ninth play of this drive.
Ball inside the 10.
Come on.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. They're going to spot this one at the 4. So that tackle now gives him 4.
Okay, you need to cap this drive now.
They ain't got nothing.
Here we go.
Watch the fight. Play hard and fast, baby.
Rare right.
Set.
Hut. A little misdirection. Touchdown, Patriots.
Touchdown,
he can still
Patriots.
Move very well, John, even though he's been around a long time.
Yep, he's still got the key decision-making ingredient in his makeup. And down near the goal line, that's an important thing to have.
Number 6 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. The Patriots still down by a bunch. Number 13 comes in to kick off.
Forrest back deep to return.
Nice distance. This one is taken by Forrest. Forrest returns this one to the 25-yard line.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
First and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Franks in motion.
We're talking about bringing.
Dropping back the pass on first down. With the pass, complete to the wide receiver. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Dolphins.
Touchdown,
and
Miami.
He does it again. Another touchdown pass. 5 for the game.
Time to call a special teams play.
Peterson comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. The Dolphins pour it on with another score.
Miami is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84.
Good distance.
Back deep to return.
This one is handled by number 84.
This is one of those situations where they're playing for respect. The game really hasn't gone the way they thought it would, but they have a lot of pride in their teams. And I'd expect to see them keep fighting until that final whistle.
First and 10.
Stay post now. Rush in.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Number 55 is there for the tackle at the 24.
You need to hurry up here. So complete this pass and then get out of bounds.
Ball on their own 24.
Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's go.
Here we go.
The Dolphins with a 4-man front. Throws it. And he hits his target. That completion puts him over the 200-yard mark today.
Come on. Show these guys some power football.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Hey, stall.
Oh, 36. Black, 49.
Play football.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Watch the snap down.
Hand off to the tailback. Teague is there on the stop at the 39-yard line.
You need to hurry up here. So complete this pass and then get out of bounds.
Second and four coming up here.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
Here I come.
No more, fellas.
Justice will work out of the shotgun. Rolling out to his left. Gets rid of it. Right to the back. Look at that power. Wilson comes up to make the play at the 48-yard line.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good ones.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, D.
What screen?
Strong, strong, two backers.
Hold the look.
They'll pass on first down. Closing in with the pass. This pass is incomplete. This defense, John, knows how to create a lot of pressure.
Putting pressure on the quarterback can disrupt passes, but pressuring the receivers can do the same thing. If you can play physically on the outside, bump them off their routes, hold them up at the line, you can take away his receiving options, forcing him to just get rid of it.
Alert, 5-5.
Defense out of the shotgun.
Let's go.
All on us, y'all.
What's the heart count?
Let's go. Be physical.
Watch out.
Danny. Let's run, man.
The blitz is on with the throw, and he goes out at the 37. A lot of pressure on the quarterback, but he still got away a good pass.
Yeah, and here's one thing. He's one of the smartest guys in football at the quarterback position. He's always watching film and studying defenses, and you see all that hard work paying off on plays like that.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go.
They'll go from the I formation.
Black, 19.
Stay at home. Keep the throttle down.
19.
Receives the handoff. Hayward comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line.
Watch for a hole to open up the middle and send your guy through it.
First play of this drive.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Let's go. Ain't no thing. Be careful. We like a pack of wolves.
The Dolphins with a four-man front. He hands it off. This one will be spotted at the 19. He stopped him there, and according to our numbers, that's tackle number six for him. Pickup of about eight. And this is the ninth play of this drive. They're inside the 20.
One back.
This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Keep it up.
Hand it off. Number 55 is there for the tackle at the 17. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle.
Come on. We know what's coming.
Hand off to the tailback. Grant comes up to make the play again and again. Another first down.
Yeah, and this offense has really impressed me on this drive. They've been moving the ball very methodically. They're getting closer and closer to the end zone.
First and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Lucky. Solo.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
So they've had a lot of success so far in the red zone, and they'll try, obviously, to continue that here. Hand it off to the back. Lewis is there on the stop.
Get this out to the halfback, but make sure he gets out of bounds.
Twelfth play of this drive. They're down inside the 10.
Hey, stretch.
No more, fellas.
Danny.
Set. Hut.
Drops back. Gets rid of it. And this pass is completed. Hanson comes up to make the play at the one.
Trust your guys up front to make some room for you. Follow your best blocker right in here for the score.
First and goal at the 1 yard line.
First and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line.
All right, here we go. Here I come.
This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today. Now, this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board. You better kick it here.
Set. Hut.
The point after is good. The Patriots still with a huge dip. Number 13 is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Deep to return.
Sends it sailing. This one is handled by Forrest. Forrest takes this one back to the 23-yard line.
Give this one a shot.
Two-minute warning coming up. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots, with a four-man front, receives the handoff. This one will be spotted at the 28-yard line. Solid gain. Picks up another tackle.
This is a good defense to call.
Almost at the two-minute mark now.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
This is a good one to call.
It's second down and five to go.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go.
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
You can't stop me. Hey, watch the ball. Here we go, baby.
Hands it off.
All right, let's go.
Carson is there for the tackle at the 35.
This is a good one to call.
First and 10.
Ball on
New England
the
now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
It's showtime, baby.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Hand it off to the fullback. Black comes up to make the play at the 40-yard line.
This is a good defense to call.
Second and five.
New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Keep moving. Let's go. What's the hard count?
The Patriots come out in a 4-3.
Stay put now. Come on.
Be careful.
Defense, get ready. Let's go. We got to have it, D. Here we go.
Give it to the halfback. T is there on the stop at the 41. Cross takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
This play might work.
Ball on their own 41.
Ball on
New England shifts their set so they can pack the line.
Check it out, baby.
They line up in the I formation.
All on us, y'all. Come on. Get it up. Let's go, boys. Tampa.
Hand it off to the fullback. Gets away. Boone makes the stop before the first down is reached. Well, that didn't cut it. Now they're looking at fourth down.
They made the decision to just keep it on the ground. Take time off the clock, not force anything. This is a luxury of being ahead.
Fields will come in now to punt it away. Lane lines up deep for the punt return. And he chooses not to return this one.
Touchback.
Watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Play football.
Ain't no thing.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3.
One of us will make a play. Stay
throws it, and this pass is completed. Hanson Jones is there on the stop at the 31. They want to hurry it up here.
Three, two.
Dropping back, pass on first down. Throwing, hits his fullback in the open field. This one will be spotted at the 39-yard line. He was in on that play, giving him seven tackles so far in the game. And they're going without a huddle.
Clear! Clear! Hey, let's go one deep.
Look quick. Rolling left.
Pass!
Throws on the move. And the catch is made. And it looks like they're going to go with a no huddle.
First down on the play.
Hey, watch that screen! It's on!
Set!
They're blitzing. Throws on the run, and he just can't hang on. They'll probably try one long throw downfield. So this could be the last play of the game.
On the 48-yard line.
Bring it up, bring it up. Watch the fight. Let's go. Come on.
Miami lines up with seven guys in the secondary.
Keep the throttle down.
Here we go. Get it up. Knock him out.
We like a pack of wolves.
Pass.
Look quick.
Doesn't get much behind it. This one falls incomplete. Not much of a contest. One team pouring it on for a big margin of victory.
62, the Patriots, 31.
For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.